Alexander Sascha Zverev, born the 20th of April 1997, is a German professional tennis player. He has been ranked as high as No. 3 in the world by the Association of Tennis Professionals, ATP, and has been a permanent fixture in the top 10 since July 2017. Zverev was the champion at the 2018 ATP Finals, making him the youngest winner at the year-end championship in a decade. He is one of just two active players outside of the Big Four with three ATP Masters 1000 titles. Zverev has won 13 ATP titles in singles and two in doubles. He reached his first Grand Slam final at the 2020 US Open, finishing runner-up to Dominic Thiem. Zverev was born into a tennis family. His parents Irina and Alexander Sr. both played professionally for the Soviet Union, and his older brother Mischa is also a professional who has been ranked as high as No. 25 in the world. Zverev is a former world No. 1 junior, and won a junior Grand Slam singles title at the 2014 Australian Open. He had an early breakthrough on the professional tour as well, becoming one of the youngest challenger title winners in history at the age of 17. As a teenager, Zverev won two ATP titles and also upset then world No. 3 Roger Federer on grass. At 20 years old, he was the youngest player to debut in the top 20 since Novak Djokovic. At the Laver Cup, Zverev has competed alongside multiple members of the Big Four and played an instrumental role in Team Europe's early success in the competition, winning the clinching match in 2018 and the deciding match in 2019. Unusual for a player with a tall height of 1.98 meters, 6 feet 6 in, Zverev is stronger as a returner than a server, regularly ranking higher in return rating than serve rating compared to the other players on the ATP Tour. Nonetheless, he also has an excellent serve that can reach 220 kilometers per hour, 140 miles per hour. Zverev has been praised by members of the Big Four as one of their potential successors. Rafael Nadal has called him a clear possible future No. 1, while Djokovic has said, "Hopefully, he can surpass me."